So let me show you how to use the state tool to create a new Python project using a requirements.txt file. So here's my requirements.txt file. Pretty simple, just asking for a few packages. And the easiest way to do this is just to go ahead and create a new directory, which I've done, import my requirements.txt file there, and then I'm going to run state init. I'm going to put in my organization name. I'm going to give this project a name called PyProject. We want this to be a Python 3 implementation, and we're going to use Python version 3.9.2. So when I hit return, you can see we've successfully initialized the project. And what's happening right now is this ActiveState platform is building our Python 3.9.2 for us. Now that's just going to take a couple of minutes. Once that's done, we'll be able to sync the project. So if I type state push at this point, we'll see if we can sync our project with the ActiveState platform. And now we're done. We've created our project successfully, and we've synced it locally. Now I can go ahead and import my requirements.txt file, just using state import requirements.txt. What's happening now is the ActiveState platform is going to find all the dependencies for our packages, and then it's going to build them all in parallel, and then we'll be able to sync our project locally with the ActiveState platform and get everything set up locally. All right, so now that we've created our project with all of our requirements, we have our running copy, and our state packages matches our requirements.txt.